Tekshare. Today we are going to learn about how to edit photos on WhatsApp. Okay, let's open your home screen and click on WhatsApp. There is click on a contact and take a picture. Okay, I will take a picture now. I have taken a picture. You can see a pencil symbol. Click on that. There are more colors. I will select the green. Okay, I will mark my liked sentence. See, I have marked the liked sentence and I have sent it.